bluegill fishing tip. Use a white jig big enough that only the big bluegills bite it. Your results will be fantastic. Then after catching them, I fillet them. Then I put the fillets in a frying pan. Then just cook them until they're nice and flaky. Then I make a sandwich. I take whole wheat bread, lightly toasted, with brown mustard and tomato, and you'll have a perfect bluegill sandwich.